Guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Mehak here. And if you are totally new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon there. So today's video is all about outfits, like 7 days, 7 outfits. And I'm going to introduce you to what my style actually is. 7 days, 7 outfits, that's a week's lookbook. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. And I'm 2-3 days late for this video. I hope you guys adjust with it, and let's get started with the video. Starting up with my Monday's outfit, which I thought of being a little cash and traditional, so I picked the jeans along with a kurti, which is round necked kurti and round collared kurti. So I'm wearing these earrings along with that, which are not that silver or gold. They are like oxidized earrings, so they go really well with it. Next, Tuesday's outfit is a jumpsuit and overall maybe, and it looks really pretty. And so I paired it up with these earrings, hoop earrings, which has small feathers down there, and I got it from Pantaloons. And the top that I'm wearing is a bell sleeved top, a crop top, grey color. And so yeah, this is a denim overall, along with which I just paired a denim jacket to just wrap it up. Wednesdays have always been my favorite, so I chose an Indo-Western outfit for this, where I'm wearing a kimono and this top, a cropped top, traditional crop top with a palazzo, and my Kolhapuri chappals. So I chose these earrings, which are small jhumkas, and they look very decent and delicate along with this. So for Thursday, I chose this look, which is one of my favorite looks, because I'm wearing my high-waisted shorts along with it and these hoop earrings and a specs. So I always try to choose bangles that are oversized, and I try to put it up on my sleeves, so it looks great. Friday outfit can be used on Saturday, and Saturday's outfit can be used on Friday. So I'm wearing this camouflage shirt and a white crop top within, with this high-waisted skirt. So I paired these earrings, which I got from Linking Road, and this is how it looks. This is a perfect thing for a Friday night. Today's are supposed to be retro, so I chose this look, which is a bell-bottom jeans, which I got from Forever 21, this denim jacket, which I got from H&M, and the choker neck top, which is from Max. You can also wear hoop earrings along with this, and it will go really well, and pair a heel with it, so Saturday night's done right. For this video, I really hope you all enjoyed it. These were the 6 outfits, I said 7. So Sunday is like we all are in pajamas just chilling, right? So I did not involve 7 because 7th is pajama day. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon and like, and do comment down what you liked in this video and which outfit was your best outfit, like the one you thought was. This video was basically the introduction of my own style. So my style isn't that good of a style. It's just that you need to be confident with what you wear, but then you be confident when you wear something that's comfortable for you, and you feel really good around whenever you wear that. Helped you guys with a few outfits and how you can dress up with that outfit. Okay, so a big thank you to the owners of Open Window Cafe. They all helped us a lot, and all the workers over here. They helped us in the video shoot and also allotted us this place. And this place is gorgeous. You guys need to visit this place. It's like near FC Road in Pune. So yeah, follow them on Instagram, and it's like